We won't have anything to sell, do we'll do anything. So is this all the tribal stuff now?
I think so.
Yep.
Shall I drive the boat, because then you've got the rifle.
What happened to your plot?
Yeah, go on then.
Jill and I were pursuing a man in Dalbert Rescue.
On the walls. Chapter 3.1. Now, mate, you snuck in and stabbed my, I think I was about to stab.
Stabby, stabby.
Stab me, stabby, stabby. Safe with me.
Yep.
First of all, we should go to this one to the left of us.
Yep.
Hold on to tight.
Woohoo! What we need now is anti asteroids.
Alright. Following over here.
So tempted to sing I'm on a boat. But I'd rather not burn everyone's eardrums.
I was actually so close to singing it then, and I was like, nope. I just remembered I'm recording. I forget we got this whole time, we've been recording. A little self-conscious then.
What are you wearing?
Oh shit, I'm outside as well.
How could someone do this?
You've got a giant stick!
Oh, it's you.
It looks like giant sprue.
Oh, they're coming through the fucking windows. Oh no! We're trapped!
Fuck it, I just got up like the rock! I'm just trying to jump on your back! Alright, you can get something on the rock!
Neckbreaker!
Quick!
Oh, run down here.
Oh, Woo-wee!
No, you take this one over that I've got.
I need ammo! I need ammo!
Right.
Yeah. Get your arse here.
Thank you. Yeah, if I'll give you these four. So I won't be using it as much as you.
Boat. Get to the chopper. Rifle will come definitely in handy right now.
Right, keep it steady, love. Well, I can't see shit. A little more. There we go. A little more. A little more.
Andrew tried to blow a hole in our boat!
One more.
Two on the towers.
I'm the king of the world.
Fuck is that?
Oh, keep still.
Bum. I'm having a slight altercation with the boat. You got him?
Yeah.
This one's Crocodile Dundee, but there's some... I know some gems in this water. You can't kill the bastards, can you? So I should have run. So you run.
Could, but
if you run,
I'm off.
The left way. I'm off. I'll run this way. That settles that.
I see you. Oh, I see a croc.
Oh, a crocodile Dundee.
She got two after. Oh,
I don't see any gem.
No, I got.
Oh, there. Oh, crocodile coming straight for me. Oh my god.
Oh.
Steve Irwin would be proud.
I'm having to do laps. Oh, shit.
I'm off and out.
There is a BSA.
Isn't it underneath one of the huts?
Yeah. I don't think it's this place though.
Yeah, wait there. Come in close to me. Are you ready to go back through Crocodile Dundee? Oh, this one's a crazy one where we meet that guy with a snail on his head or something like that.
I think it's a little more threatening than a snail.
Only slightly. Ah, 43 hours I've been, no, 47 hours I've been waiting for. I've got up at 3 o'clock. Oh no, hang on, no, I'm making it up, I haven't been up that long. Thirty-something hours I've been up, I can't bother to figure it out. 35 hours.
Oh, just killed a chicken.
You evil little bastard.
I suppose it makes up for you killing that rat.
Ah.
Come on!
Okay,
come on! Come on!
Roger.
Ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
You got any grenades?
Yep.
They might make
here he comes.
I think a flashbang kills him. Flash.
If I had a flashbang, that would be brilliant. On the ass on. Get your ass here. Some machine gun ammo at the bottom of the ladders. Was.
Yeah, I put it up.
Got to reload.
Yeah.
I need ammo.
Sure, that BSA emblem must be in the top left.
The fire's not completely out, looks like someone can use it, what? Do you want to send her a grenade or not?
Nope. Try using an egg. I'm not throwing it, you can't use it. No. Yeah, well. Go, Batman.
Hold on just a second. Can't look at the image on the drive.
You got some rifle ammo there.
There you go. Who wants this?
You can if you want.
We shall save it for a time when we most need it.
Come on! Come on!
I knew it was here somewhere.
Yeah, this must be the only game I've completed more than twice. I've played this game 4 times now. Completed on Xbox, I've completed on PS3. Completed on PC twice. This is my 5th playthrough. I'm not bored of it. Right, back to thing in there.
Oh, this island, yeah. Ooh.
Skills.
Come on!
I open the door then just by turning around and put my back to it.
Did he die?
I think so. This bit of the game always reminded me of a bit from Call of Duty World War. Not a bit, I can't remember half of it. That's where I get the Magnum, isn't it?
Yeah. Just give us that egg. Oh, waste of shot.
I need a 10 meter gun for achievements. Oh, we'll get the gun last. Oh, fucking hell, if it doesn't send her, isn't it?
No, it's what triggers it, picking up the gun.
Yeah, that's amazing, we'll get the gun last. Herbs over there.
I don't know if I can do anything with them. I'll tell you what.
Just ate two raw eggs. That's how I get muscle.
There's magnum ammo there.
Rival ammo over there.
Good.
Mowgli's come out to play.
Oh no.
Goodness, has. Come up the steps.
Gone. Gotta get him first.
Oh, who's he?
Get down.
Right, kick him in the head. Kick him in the back again. Oh, he just kicked me in the face.
Get two of them
up there. I was well away there, man. I was friggin' knocking him down.
Slam dunked me on me noggin. Right, ready whenever you are.
Just upgrading a little bit. Ready?
We're doing well then as well. Right, do you want to get the Magnum? We'll start it off that way.
Yeah, give me a sec. Machine gun ammo there. Yeah, I'm going to get the Magnum there. It's over here, isn't it?
Ow!
Right, come to me, come to me. Shit.
Ow.
Grenades. Oh, bugger. Oh, one of them's down. You're falling asleep, you've gone ever so quiet.
I was concentrating. It's friggin' intense. I was actually not screaming, but I didn't want to hold my chest one day and hold down. That was intense. I'll just get the old fucking bully. I only use one of my herbs. There we go, mate.
Right, is that everything?
I believe so.
Right.
The bridge of Khazad-dûm.
You shall not pass.
You need to go down, back around to open the door.
Oh, yeah. Don't let go. Whee! I'm not coming.
Oh, I trickle.
Oh, I love.
Machine gun ammo.
Oh, you take that herb. Normally mobs that spawn here, innit?
I remember some being there.
Weird.
Hold on, look, you've gone way far to me now. Where the fuck did you go? Oh yeah, snuck up here, did ya? Fucking trying to get away from me.
No.
Oh, I don't think so, Petal.
You just ran straight past me.
Fucking hell. GPS is broke. Oh, can I do it? I can do it.
Get the thingy, Emma. What is wrong with you today? Missing everything?
I'm blind. Wait, where?
Behind you?
Where? Oh. 37 hours without sleep. That's not bad.
Chris!
Fucking hell, how many chapters have we done?
Oh, I don't know.
Average accuracy again from both of us. You got a few more kills. We both got an A in the end there.
Probably would have got an S if it wasn't for that death.
Aye.